Yo guys, welcome back to another video. We're doing the same thing as last video. Show you what I did this I don't know. So I did this. Actually, just the first thing I do when I got in this sort of thing is must record. Like, I'm gonna tell you the reason why I didn't record this like as soon as possible, because I feel like I would have been so nervous and more people watching. So I did it first, then I record it. Oh god. Okay. Yeah, as you can see, I didn't need any of this stuff. Also, no, never mind. You have to leave till the end. Oh my god, why do I keep on doing this? Yeah, I didn't really need it. Once we're through, and leave. Leave. Truck the truck. So when I saw this, I was talking to myself, and I said, "What the heck happened?" But seriously, I just see two people's dead bodies. Some reason a guy didn't take the loot, so this is what I did. Yeah, I just ran through the loot. Oops. What? Okay. Ooh, exactly. And then I just stole this guy's UFO. I would have gotten and then I just abducted him. Get abducted, boy. And then I just started taking him with me. I was legit playing for him to not jump out. And then when he started shooting at me, I dropped him in boost. One way to go to the like, take the force rifle. Yeah, I see if the force rifle was better, but it wasn't. Yeah, I got the idea of an AUG. So that's why I crafted an AUG. Yeah. Good. The guy was. And then we just started having a UFO 1v1. The 1v1 was UFOs. Which yeah, we were 1v1 and with UFOs. I don't know why he did that, but yeah, this is the point where I just started 1v1 with my UFO. And then I just had the high ground. So I did it, then I just take it back. is when I accidentally dropped my arm. So I had to go in with two whale guns, a shotgun, and an SMG. And then this is where it really surprised me. I just one shot him. Then I just take back my arm. And that's basically the end of the quiz. Yeah. I got 11 kills. Hold on. Rewind. Yeah, I got 12 kills actually. Oh my god. Okay. There should be 2 life lessons. Well, actually 3 life lessons I heard. First, sure will always save your life. Second, always carry an AUG because it does way more damage than like any other rifle. And 3, when someone's on you and someone just brutally murders them, murder them. Murder the guy who saved you. That's 3 life lessons. Always do that, okay? Okay, like and subscribe and hit that notification bell so you never miss out on another video. And if you want more, just like. If you want more of this, just like. There may be one where I get tortured. Yay! But seriously, 12 kills! I cannot believe I did that. I actually thought I was gonna die when I got to 12 HP. Really? But thankfully, that guy saved my life. So thank you. I guess the Fortnite God played me. Because I had so bad. So yeah. Thanks to whoever was that. Shout out to you. You got this clip for me. Thank you. Okay, bye.